Before then, it'll be time for Carsie Blanton. Who's seen Carsie Blanton before? Put him up high in the sky. Isn't she wonderful? Isn't she terrific? Woo, woo. She's a wonderful, terrific songwriter and a great pile of man. And we get to, on this particular tour, it's just the two of us, so it's miles upon miles of just completely geeking out on songwriting and songwriters. And it's kind of wonderful. You might actually find that you don't like music at all if you were to hang out with us for the entire day. Because of the minutia with which we go over this stuff. But anyway, this song is from a couple of records back of mine, although probably for 99.9% of you, I can say it's brand new and you believe me, or that I wrote 10 years ago or something. But from my second album, which is called Milton, and the song's called In the City, and I actually don't come from the city originally. I came from the suburbs, I when I was growing up in the suburbs, it seemed to me that the rules were, if there were any rules, it seemed that the rules, implicit rules were, whatever you do, man, just don't be weird. You're going to bum us all out if you're weird. You're going to mess up everything. Just don't be weird. And what happened was I started finding out that there were these places in the city, kind of far away, you could take a train, where you could get all these old records that I couldn't find anywhere in my little town. So I went down there. And I started wandering around the city, and what I realized was in the city, the rules were as follows. Just whatever you do, man, be weird, please, or else you're gonna mess everything up, you know? And so I thought, okay, I could stay here, this is good. So eventually when I got old enough to choose where I lived myself, I jumped ship and moved off to the city. And I'm still kind of glad all the time, I pinch myself that I'm still there. I just wanted to send out a special dedication in this song. It's not a shout out, but it's a shout backwards. I was doing this number at a festival, like a music festival, and there was one of those simultaneous sign language interpreters, and they just changed shifts, and the new guy came up, and I was about to do this song, and I kind of looked at him quickly, and I said, sorry, man, before I played the song. And he looked at me kind of incredulously, and there's sort of a litany of rhymes towards the end of it, and when I looked at the interpreter at the end of the song, it was as if it was possible his hands had a sore throat. And so I felt really bad for him about that. And so I send my apologies to him with this song called In the City. Killed the venom, we had some hours left to kill. I hadn't planned it, but I was stranded in the old hood. Up to no good, clubs were sold out, and it was cold out, and I don't like standing still. It was the east side, now it's the beast side, to a sad song. It's not a bad song, but it's been left stacked by the junk racks of the thrift store on the floor. And on the snot top, down on the sidewalk, of the hip folks and their hip jokes and their hip clothes, when the wind blows, fade away forevermore. And some say it's not the place they knew. That may be sadly true. I'm so glad to be out walking around City. Well, down I'm standing, the kids are ranting about a tube show that I don't know. While the stellar fortune teller waves her cards across the street, and my eyes glance down at the short pants on the big shots, dressed like robots with their straight dues and their space shoes, sparkling silver on their feet. And I'll never give the whole bit down. It's not my turf anymore, no, it's not my town. Still it makes me so glad to be out walking around in the city. boombox and the headbands and the trash cans and the trombones and the calzones and the movies and the dive bars and the skateboards and the old cars and the old men and the young girls and the dreadlocks and the side curls and the gold teeth and the fake pearls and the tailors and the sailors and the church saints and the spray paint and the tacos and the wackos and the Warhols and the little reeds and the fresh fruit and the bad seeds and the speakers and the headphones. Down on Bleecker, down on Greg Jones with the curry and the red beans and the junkies and the drag queens and the bebop and the hip hop and the punk rock and the street talk and every paved inch, every park bench, every tree branch, every dude ranch, every gum wad, every hot rod, every anarchist parade, it makes me glad. And I'm so glad, so glad.